Hello, everybody. Hello, Dr. Nick. Today we are, I think we're right about at or past the halfway point now. It's my disbelief face on that. We're on through two today. We're going to do a couple episodes of Demon Souls. Hopefully. Was hoping to get a little bit further this afternoon, but I ran into Black Phantom Skirver, and that kind of really held me up. Just double checking our status. Oh, we're gonna need to get away from here. Oh, you landed. Not exactly the most stable ground we've ever stood on either. All right, the fire is better. I suspect, anyway. Yeah, we're gonna have to bump up some endurance. Here is just really unnerving, especially in this version of the game. Moonlight. Okay, we did get some moonlight here. We're now in Hero. Yeah, this is not traversable but it will be. We're getting all the moonlight stone shards we can handle now. A chunk, I think we need those. Okay. This is pretty fundamental, this level, as long as you're careful. The boss is one of the hardest bosses in the game, though. Kind of peeking around these corners. Yeah, we're gonna need to go that way. We can't at the moment. Switch back to our fire sword. I don't like fire. Oh, we got a hero soul drop. Hold on. Seeing an item down there is bugging me now. The way to it will probably become obvious later. Our feed is apparently not happy. We're losing frames. Yeah, we'll give it a look over in a minute here. Well, later. Later than Neo. Flamberge. It's a bleed sword. I think it's strength based. Yeah. I've never really used the Flamberge that much. I should consider it. Gonna need you to land. And he does land. Unknown warrior soul. First order of business. Grabbing this. Hardly worth it. Let's send 11 of those in and 15 of these. I don't need a whole ton of magic restoring items. I hanged you. Oh, I still have the guillotine axe in my inventory. Slows down our roll a little bit. I'm relatively curious the kind of damage it can do. But first we go across. What kind of damage does that weapon do? Normal. Yeah, I'm gonna put it away. It probably does have uses in certain situations. Oh, don't backstep off. Is that a stone of Ephemeralize? It looks like it was. Which I mostly know just due to the fact that we came in with 17. Okay, switch back to fire. Yeah, if you're seeing frames drop, I think it's Twitch, and I apologize. That can be crossed, just not right now. Right now, I just gotta subtract these bums. Stop doing your magic thingy. Excuse me. Thingy maintains its grip. Renowned warrior soul. Lots of dead dudes. Fresh spice. Yeah, I'm gonna. This will actually enable. This will actually enable the travel up and down from there, which is useful. So yeah, all I really wanted to do for now was just I'll just activate this. I think there's a second way down. That's a long ride. Assuming that does anything anyway. Archstone Shard. But in actual fact, those dead bodies are a warning. And this message probably too. This will also take us down. I think it's to a different part of the same area. As the other lift. Yeah, none of these areas are huge. Some of them just. Actually, I'm going to put on the bright filter since that will help me see a little bit better. That's probably the only time I'm going to actually Fragrant Ring. You can stack some MP regeneration if you're a magic build. Huh, can't climb that. Do what I did. Yeah, Twitch issues have spiked significantly tonight, so I'm certain that's what's happening. Oh, that's the second magic area. Unknown warrior soul. Can we equip the lava bow? That's upped our weight to 52.8. We'll yank out the the fire sword. Or not the fire sword, the crescent. Gotta keep my stuff straight. Come here. Alright, fine. I think that one will give up. Our HP regen is really good now. I just want to kill as little as possible on my second, on my run back. And it doesn't really matter which one you take down. Yeah, we got served up once. We're going to work hard at having that not happen again. Mercury stone. Now we just go back to the silver catalyst and our original configuration. Mercury stone. I forget exactly what that does. Oh, I think there's. Yeah. There's a ring up here that is similar to the rusted iron ring in Dark Souls. It's a remake only. It's a remake only item. But yeah, you need world tendency to be black. If we want to kill the primeval demon, we'll need to come down here anyway, so. I'm sorry, I'm just scoping. I don't think there's much to miss down here, but I just. Just like to do my diligence running through here. If there is anything missable, I'm just like my eyes won't miss it, hopefully. Yeah, you can't actually. Okay. I think this is the entire area in a nutshell. Do you think there'd be a hint? Is that? Yeah, that is a player message. It's got appraisals. Okay. Pretty sure I've seen that in previous Souls games, though. Cut them up. If we have missed anything, we'll see. We'll see it on the rafters. Oh. I'll get of guidance. And they periodically drop Mercury Stone. And then this is where you get dropped in on that first little drop. In trouble, please recommend this message. Sure. You never know what they're doing when you read a message. You could really save their skin, you never know. Getting a message rank restores your HP, so. You have to write the message, but if you do and you get it ranked, you will gain HP. Basically, every time it gets ranked. Plague resistance, which we now have two of those. And two poison rings. The plague resistance ring will be, and poison could both come in handy in World 5. Plague is, I think, the precursor to toxin in Dark Souls. Renowned warrior. Oh. That's the direction we need to go. So, We'll veer off this way for another stone of Ephemeral Eyes, and I think that's it. Up we go. Good damage. Behind you. Yeah, it probably ambushes you if you're not paying attention. Yeah, their bodies can actually come cut in half and attack you. Couple more items. Dark moon grass. And a renowned warrior soul. Dark moon is a very good rare grass that restores HP and status ailments. Very rare though, so that kind of limits its utility. And this looks like a walk with nothing to be picked up on the way. Ooh. Gotta be careful with them. They're very strong. So if they hit you, it's bad times. Oh! More mercury. Yeah, that crystal lizard is very, very difficult to kill. You need a game plan, basically, in order to kill it. Yeah, there's no way around that, so we just continue. Nice. You are getting on my last nerve. Now that there's one directly in front of us. Nothing to it. Huh. We'll switch to our magic rejuvenation sword. It's the only concession to magic is when they're I have annoying ranged enemies to deal with. Here comes the ride. There we go. It's a long lift. Holy. Let him land. Oh wow, he didn't die. Hello, warrior. And this one's unclimbable. Not done yet, but almost. We're just thinking, hey, there's not enough of these guys. There you go. What is the Lotus Cures Plague? Oh dear. Looks like he's gonna land. Unknown warrior. No, I want that. Storied warrior. Weird looking corridor. It's probably just there for show. You come out here, and this is your. You mean loot area that wasn't there before? This gets disorienting. Falls just a couple of feet, but it makes all the difference in the world. Eevee Rapier and Gold Mask. Ring of Avarice. Storied Hero. Storied Hero. Ephemeral Stones and a Storied Warrior. A couple of them, in fact. Alright, let's look up the EP Rapier. It's a mainly intelligence based weapon that does fire damage and physical. Alright, we're gonna pack that away. I don't ever intend to have the intelligence for that. Talisman of Beast is, a magic-based miracle. Oh, it can do miracles and magic. Although it's got a very weak base. Not usually what you want to be using. Oh, how did I miss? How did I miss that? Just a quick circle. Okay. And we run out of space pretty quick there. Alright, so we'll go back up. It's only long because I do it so meticulously. Kind of a lengthy fall. Ooh. Normally you get that from Ostrava. Normally. Magic. Upgrades with colorless demon souls. It's not a terrible sword. If I compare it to my Falchion. I would just have to go into the intelligence path to utilize it. For the shield. But it's got good fire and magic protection for a small shield. Yeah, it's Ostrava's equipment. So usually you would get it off his corpse. But look, it's like the only way I could get there was to drop. Ultimate Warrior Soul. Not to be confused with the pro wrestler. I slay me. That's a very specific area that you drop to get that equipment. Lies. Yeah, these guys are formidable. I thought he was going to stop. And he should, yeah, just turn around and head upward. I just have to get on him before I can react. Yeah, he will give you a bad day if you're not careful. Yeah, we're getting a lot of consumable souls now. Yeah, there should be another pickup. Age spice, which I do not. Absolutely do not need. Gotta double check my progress. Yeah, okay. We're good. It's been a while. I use this brazier as a Yeah, the brazier is your friend. Yeah, they say shucks to walls. Houston, we have a problem. Gotta make a retreat. That's the incorrect one. That's the one we want. If I can get one down, we might. This is the one we want. Wrong one. There we go. Now it's 1-on-1. Alright, don't get cocky. Let's force a landing. Come on. Collision detection on that is so bad. There we go. Point down. Yeah, still a tough fight. You have to be very careful. Moon short sword plus one. Full moon grass. Ivory tower. Couple of souls and a mixed demon soul.